Welcome to the vast and diverse landscape of Canada, a nation shaped by its location, climate, and abundant natural resources. In this documentary, we delve into how these elements intertwine to influence trade patterns and shape the lives of its people. Located in the northern part of North America, Canada spans a vast area, stretching from the Atlantic Ocean in the east to the Pacific Ocean in the west. Its proximity to the United States, its southern neighbor, has a profound impact on its economy and trade relations. But Canada's story goes beyond its geographical position. Its climate, characterized by extremes of temperature and precipitation, plays a significant role in determining where people live and how they interact with the land. From the icy tundra of the Arctic to the temperate rainforests of the Pacific coast, Canada's climate zones shape its natural resources and economic activities. The abundance of forests, minerals, and freshwater reserves has fueled its economy and attracted settlers for centuries. Trade, both domestically and internationally, is deeply intertwined with Canada's natural resources. Its vast reserves of timber, minerals, and energy resources make it a major exporter on the world stage. But the story doesn't end there. Canada's geography and climate also influence where its population centers thrive. While bustling cities like Toronto and Vancouver thrive in milder climates, remote northern communities rely on resource extraction industries for their livelihoods. As we journey through Canada's landscapes and communities, we'll explore the intricate relationship between location, climate, natural resources, trade, and the human experience. Join us as we uncover the rich tapestry of Canada's geography and its impact on the lives of its people. This is Canada, a land shaped by nature. Influence of Canada's geography on population distribution and economy. Canada's diverse geography significantly influences its population distribution, economy, and overall lifestyle. The country's vast landmass, varied climate, and abundant natural resources all play integral roles in shaping the lives of its residents. Sheer size and landscape, Canada stands as the second largest country globally in terms of land area. Spanning multiple time zones, it boasts diverse landscapes, from rugged mountains to rolling prairies and dense forests. This vastness impacts how the population is spread out, with most people residing in urban areas near the southern US border, drawn by milder climates and vital transportation networks. Climate and economic impact. The country's varying climates, from Arctic winters to mild Pacific coast temperatures, greatly influence population distribution and economic activities. While the north remains sparsely populated due to harsh conditions, the south thrives with its moderate climate, supporting industries like agriculture thanks to its fertile lands. Natural resources like timber, minerals, and freshwater also play crucial roles in shaping the economy and attracting individuals to specific regions. Key economic drivers. Natural resources form the backbone of Canada's economy, with abundant minerals, energy sources, and forestry products fueling industries such as mining and forestry, particularly in provinces like Alberta and British Columbia. The extraction and export of these resources contribute significantly to the country's GDP and influence lifestyle choices and settlement patterns. Canada's resource-centric economy. Canada's wealth of minerals, timber, and energy sources like oil and gas drive its economy, with mining and forestry sectors playing pivotal roles. The country harnesses its freshwater resources for hydropower generation, supporting its electricity needs and export capabilities. Agriculture thrives in diverse climates, with the prairies specializing in wheat production, further boosting the economy. tourism, trade, and transportation. Canada's picturesque landscapes, national parks, and coastlines attract tourists, bolstering the economy through accommodation and recreational activities. The country's extensive coastline and freshwater bodies support transportation and trade, with key routes like the St. Lawrence Seaway facilitating domestic and international trade. Interconnected geographical and economic realities. Canada's geography intricately links with its economy across various sectors, showcasing the interdependence between physical features and economic activities. The country's location, climate, resources, and settlement patterns collectively define its economic landscape and societal fabric, presenting both opportunities and challenges for its residents. The geographical diversity of Canada influences population distribution between urban and rural areas through various factors like access to resources, climate conditions, and economic opportunities. Access to resources. Rural areas may offer abundant natural resources like timber, minerals, and agricultural land, attracting individuals involved in resource-based industries. Urban centres provide access to a wider range of services, amenities, and employment opportunities, making them appealing to those seeking diverse job prospects and convenience. Climate conditions. Harsh climates in northern and remote rural areas may deter population growth due to limited infrastructure, extreme weather conditions, and challenging living environments. Mild climates in southern regions and urban areas offer more favourable living conditions, attracting individuals looking for a more temperate environment and easier access to essential services. Economic opportunities. Urban centres serve as hubs for various industries, businesses and services, providing a diverse range of employment opportunities and higher wages compared to rural areas. Rural regions may offer opportunities in agriculture, forestry, mining and tourism, appealing to individuals seeking a quieter lifestyle or specific career paths tied to natural resource-based sectors. Overall, the availability of resources, climate considerations and economic prospects play pivotal roles in shaping individuals' decisions to reside in urban centres or rural areas within the diverse geographical landscape of Canada. In essence, Canada's geographical diversity not only shapes its economy, but also defines the way of life for its inhabitants, reflecting a rich tapestry of choices and experiences across this vast, picturesque land. Thank you for watching the documentary, This is Canada, a land shaped by nature. Stay tuned for more in our series of educational videos. Please take a moment to hit the like button. And don't forget to also hit the subscribe button to stay up to date on all our videos.